Hey, Wiggle Bits, yeah, simple thing, back at you again with another episode of Dead Space. We are loading the marker, and we are going to finish it this episode. As always, we could only have two more episodes, so that's a thing. Come on. Take that. That's everything. All right. Now I gotta just sort gravity. This should be easy. There we go. All right. Let's get on this bastard.
Come quickly.
Go open the hatch for him.
Cole, is she here?
Okay. Oh God. No. What?
Sorry, Isaac. I couldn't trust him with the marker. What my department sent me here to do. Even if the Valor couldn't help me out like I wanted.
Department? Who are you?
I work for EarthGov, cleaning up a very, very old mess. I told you and Hammond that Aegis 7 was off limits. The planet was one big government experiment. The marker, this divine artifact, it was built by human hands.
That's impossible. It's an alien world. Miners dug up the fucking thing.
After it was planted here a few hundred years ago. Even Kai didn't pick up on that. They found the first marker in some crater on Earth. That one. That was real. Alien. Enough to inspire you mythology.
Huh.
Our people studied it and reverse engineered this red marker. But they needed somewhere to test it.
Aegis 7.
You've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. I thought the old reports were just hysteria. Until I saw what I saw. They sealed off the whole system, buried the records nice and clean. Until CEC got greedy. Those idiots tore Aegis 7 apart and woke up with the old research team left behind.
So EarthGov sent you to sweep all under the rug. Damn it, we have to return the marker. If anyone else stumbles across Aegis 7.
It was disappeared once. We can do it again. I've seen how the marker fucks with your head. It must be contained. For what it's worth, we made a great team. You'll find another way off the Ishimura. I mean, you're one hell of an engineer.
Your experiment's gonna kill us all! Daniels!
God damn it, Daniels. All right.
It was all for nothing.
Isaac, come in. It's Nicole.
Where are you?
In the flight control room. Please, you have to come up here now. There's still a way out for us, but we don't have much time.
All right. Meet Nicole. All right.
Warning. Multiple system failures detected. Unable to reroute critical functions.
There you are.
Thank God you're here. This ship's coming apart. I saw what you've been through. Your investigation, Mercer. What happened with us?
We don't have to talk about it.
I need you to know I'm sorry about everything.
It's okay, Isaac. You know I forgive you. I love you.
Well, good, but
still hope. You can recall the shuttle and remote pilot it from here. Bring back the marker and we can return it to Aegis.
Okay.
I just want to make things right.
Then let's do it together.
Recalling shuttle USG-09. Prepping remote docking procedures.
Damn it, Isaac. You don't know what you're doing.
I know. I'm finally doing the smart thing.
Fucking kidding me. Shit!
Warning. Escape pod launch detected from shuttle USG-09.
Escape pod. Damn. We lost her.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. But who can? Here it comes. Isaac?
I know. You see where I was finished? If we get on that shuttle, it's gonna roll back.
Leave no regrets. Go. I'll reprogram the shuttle with our flight path to Aegis 7 and join you on board.
Alright. I already did. Never again. What do we got here? Oh, there's two of them. Looks like I got company. Yeah, don't you look at me like that. Yep. All right, I'm good to go.
Back the way they were. We will be home.
All right, let's go down on Ishimura. Oh, there's Nicole. Start doing that. Grab anything I can on the way. Got it, Nicole.
Come on, we need to hurry.
Gonna need a power thingy. All right, don't need anything in there. Anything in here? Well, not what I was expecting.
This is Sergeant Bram Newman. HTEC evacuation report. The shuttle's gone. Took off and then crashed right back down into the bay. Took a whole crowd with it. Must be 100 people dead. We've lost the rest of the shuttles. God, there's somebody out there. Anyone hearing this? Do not land. I repeat, do not land on Egypt 7. Fuck you, Ishimura. He left us to die.
The marker signal. With us. We combined that, but there's a dead space in that signal. Around the marker itself, the eye of the storm. I can't save it from
you're going us. Crazy. Stop talking like that.
Is this pedestal? Why there?
It amplifies. The marker's pulse will be felt across the planet. The dead will sleep. And the living will see what can't be forgotten.
Oh my god, everyone's going crazy! Alright, well, I don't need this, or this, or this, or this. I'm gonna take out all of my healing. May I move some rounds around? Shame I didn't get the medium health kit. Buy some. Store some rounds. Let's move. Actually, I'm gonna need this. Grab that. Oh, it looks like. Wow, things move quickly. Might as well finish it today so I can beat RE4R. That's Risen Evil 4 Remake. Oh, credits. Take those. Almost missed those. Anything over there? Nope. Let's use a health kit. Shame, I didn't get the medium. Well, at least I have a free stasis refill. Lovely.
Warning. Unknown biohazard detected. Quarantine in
Oh, this is easy. I like how my stasis causes skin deterioration. Took a bit of a hit there, but I'm fine.
Lifting quarantine.
Do you miss them, Isaac?
I killed the team. Yeah.
And your parents? Your mother was Union Holocaust. She believed.
She believed so much I killed her. Yes, she would have won.
She did.
There's the next one over there. This will be easy. Oh, I'll take those credits. Interesting. That's an interesting little dilemma. Probably the last cash I'll get of the game. How are we doing for time? Pretty good. Alright, I'm... not yet. Probably about one more set.
Connection. What's it say?
Power failure detected. Tether generator.
Should I do
control?
One of the ground side gravity tethers. Maybe a busted power line. I'm on it.
Please hurry. You can't fail now.
Oh,
wall guardians are like... Alright, you're annoying. What is this, gravity? Yeah. Oh yeah. Alright, let's make this quick. And of course they have a quarantine system.
Warning. Main power interrupted. Tether generators are offline.
Alright. I can deal with this. Alright, I'm gonna need you.
Emergency elevator on. Notifying maintenance. Power restored to West Generator.
Take you, put you back in. Nope, get there.
Power restored to Central Generator.
Nothing there.
Power restored to East Generator. Power restored to Tether Generators. Ready for restart.
Get rid of those. Alright, this will be easy.
Damn it, Isaac. Power's slowing again. Come back to the marker quickly. The excavation takes the step ahead. Be careful.
Alright, let's go finish this game. Ugh, they giggled as I came out. Oh god, that's a brute. That's a brute. Oh, that was easy. Wait, the brute was dead back there. What the shit tits? Alright, what am I supposed to do? Oh, right. Take a free stasis refill. They're just really being generous with these things. We're gonna finish it. We're gonna finish it today. We're gonna do it right. We're gonna blah, blah, blah. Alright, while we wait for the marker to do its thing, let's just search around for anything we can use. Alright, almost done. Damn, alright, well let's try speedrunning this. I'll shoot everything I can. Alright, gotta find a way to do Zib the Goo of Bowieville. Goddamn, I hate moving over this goo. Alright, looks like it's gonna be an hour long episode. Lovely. Oh my god. An attempt to save ammo, I just almost killed myself. Ended up using a lot more health than I should have. Let's see. Shit, I am running out of health. I fucking hate you.